Is that 50 milligrams?
It's just 100.
Oh, someone's got eyes.
This weekend was any indication. Actually, some good news. It won't be as cold as it was, especially the temperatures that we saw on Saturday when they were in the teens and 20s. But we have a couple of things going on. Notice the radar behind me.
People taking their little kids to bed.